Hey guys, I'm at Lakeside Shopping Centre to show you the trap modes. We're going to have the Master Spencer's first, and this is Chase. Let's get the trap mode for him. I'm also going to have a trap mode.
Children using this ride should be supervised by a parent or guardian. Hello,
by the way,
would you like to have a go? Go on, try it. For further information about our rides,
yeah, I'm going to do a double
call. Northern Leisure.
Double video today.
OWL.
Master Spencer's and McDonald's with a trap mode. But first, we're going to do Chase first with a trap mode.
20p, 50p, £1.
Before you ask, the Transformers are now working.
Order. Change is not given.
I'm not going to film it though. See, there's the trap mode for it. And then we'll do Marshall next. I mean, I think it's all up to get rid of the trap mode.
Go on.
Because I haven't got enough storage, sadly. Well, this Chase Sky Rider. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to make this quick because I haven't got enough storage. That's the back of it. Yeah. That's all I say on Chase. But we're going to have it at Marshall now. We're going to get a tram for him.
Hello.
1 minute, guys. Whoa. Sorry about that. Anyways.
This ride can accept.
It's a little bit low volume, but oh well.
20p, 50p, £1, and £2 coins.
Yesterday. Ready? If it does a lot of fingers was up to get good transform to trap mode. Just fingers crossed. Please. Yeah, I think it won't take too long, to be honest. Because I don't understand why it keeps going off every 4 minutes. Yeah, it's Marshall there. Oh, the rescue boss just went up a trap mode, apparently. Apparently, I might stop the video for about 2 minutes or something. And then get rescue boss a trap mode, to be honest. Yeah, this one isn't flashing, sadly. But this one is. Yeah, I just hope rescue boss a trap mode. I can stop the video about stop the ending for about 2 minutes or something. Yeah, there's the back of it. Yeah, see you there. Right. The next one I'm gonna have the rescue bots. Yeah, I just heard the tram eventually, but I'll stop that for about 2 minutes or so, and then we'll come back here or something. Yeah, it's the flashing lights there. I'll be right back. Okay, we're gonna get rescue bot trap mode. If it comes on, your tram is not coming just yet, sadly. Yeah, by the way, that's not working, like I just said. Before we get the trap mode, what about we do the POVs? Yeah, this is jammed. Don't know if this works. And there's a new raid up there. You guys see? The new raid that's for the rescue bots. Let's get Heatwave's POV. Oh, this has to be quick. I swear. And that's Otto's Pride. Yeah, let's get the speaker for it. Oh, I'll just put the camera down here by Bumblebee. This has to be quick. Seriously. Even though the buttons don't do push button sounds, though, this is a right hand ride or something. Oh, there's normal issues here, I don't ever be quiet. It's very, probably, it's very hard to hear when you get your trapper for this. Come on. How long does it take? Finally. So, yeah. Okay, now we're at McDonald's now. I'm gonna have a look at the Minions kiddie ride. Yeah, I don't think the tremors aren't coming just yet. But there's some kids here, apparently. I have to apologise. The tremors aren't coming just yet. Yeah, sorry if there's some kids here. Yeah, I did the POV of this, apparently. Tremor shouldn't take too long. Oh, this has to be quick. This can't be too long. Sorry, there's some kids here, so. You're gonna have to wait your turn, I'm sorry. There we go. So that was the treatment for Minions. Okay, next one we're out of the bus. Sorry there were so many kids, but I do apologise. So anyway, we're gonna have it at the bus. I don't think this has a trap mode, does it? No. Okay. Yeah, all that. Next one, we're gonna have a look at the SAT44. We're gonna get a tremor for it. This one does have a trap mode. Hopefully, it won't take too long. Oh, that's a minute, it's gonna have a trap mode. Come on. Didn't take too long. I haven't got enough storage. Yeah, the kids' copper does have a trap mode. Though. So you can just hear it. I'll put that there this time. Gemma shouldn't take too long. Sorry about that, guys. The kid was on a case of Cobra, apparently. Anyway, we're gonna get you trampled for it. So I'll put that there. Not to apologise there. I wish you can change the language on this, but you can't. Oh. Okay. That's all I'd like to say, guys, and goodbye. Oh, that's a minute, it's gonna have a trapman again.